we are so grateful to have each and every one of you here from Ice Hockey in Harlem, as well as our friends Hockey in New Jersey. We are here today for an amazing opportunity to interact with some legends in the game, as well as some people who have done some amazing work within their community.
Here you go, pal.
To have Kevin Hodgson and Rico Phillips here, Willie O'Ree award winners, to hear the passion and the emotion that they have really impacted me to kind of understand, like, geez, these guys have been doing such great work for a very long time.
Attaboy.
For our kids to ask them questions and talk to them and hear about what they do and their children from where they're from, it just brings everyone together.
I started out just like you did, like we all did, and understand that all of us had the same struggles, but it's okay, we're standing here in front of you.
Got my son involved. The first day he was falling, tripping all over the ice, and I said to myself, what did I get this little boy involved in? He got off the ice and I said, did you like it? He said, I loved it. I said, you don't have to come if you don't want to. He said, I want to come every day.
He got hit the net.
I didn't have any intention of playing the National Hockey League. I just loved it. Being able to have kids see someone that looked like them that played the game. But more importantly, having parents listen to me speak about my experiences, seeing that there was other players of color that played in the National Hockey League, that should give them a little bit more comfort to allow their kids to play the game. I think that's where it starts.
That kid's going someplace. They learn that the basics, you see the smiles on their faces, you see they want to come back, and they want to love this sport just like anybody else.
It's kind of like you're scooping up snow a little bit, right?
Hockey has brought me together with a bunch of people that normally I wouldn't have ever been able to meet. And hockey can do that for you guys too, and I'm really, really happy that you're part of our game, and I really believe you guys are gonna be the difference makers.
We are so pleased on behalf of the NHL, on behalf of MassMutual Foundation, that we would like to donate $10,000 to Ice Hockey in Harlem and $10,000 to hockey in New Jersey.
Not enough to be, you know, said about the support that MassMutual's been given.
Oh no, big shot!
Saying that we see the value in this and we're going to reinvest in our kids in the future.
This sport is very expensive, and unfortunately that's one of the dividing barriers for accessibility to this sport. The fact that MassMutual understands why that's important, it's a good day for both of these programs.